Born and raised right here in Memphis, singer-songwriter J.R. Moore is no stranger to the music industry.
He's the lead singer of the band Ingram Hill and has toured across the country with everyone from Maroon 5 to the Zac Brown Band. Now he has a new solo album out that's all his own. J.R. Moore joining us this morning. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
And you got some of your band members
here. I do. I brought friends.
All right, cool. What are their names?
This is Sean Zorn on drums and Zach Mack on guitar.
Okay, I was reading about some of the people you've toured with. Pretty impressive.
Well, thanks.
I saw in there you toured with Hanson at one point.
I did. It was one of the greatest tours of my life.
That was like one of my favorite bands when I was 13, so I'm a little jealous to see that. Can you get me their number?
Pretty much, totally, okay, yeah. Great. I'll just get Isaac right on my phone, right?
Talk about what that was like, because at one point, they were like the hugest band in the world.
I will tell you that it doesn't, the ferocity of their fans has not waned at all. Like, it is one of those things that while it's not, they're not playing arenas, it's like almost like a miniature version, pop version of the Grateful Dead. These girls show up and line up, spend the night outside of theaters to like get first in line and yeah. be in the front row. They're there, they follow entire tours for like weeks. Just work a job for a year so they can quit their job for a Hanson tour.
That's awesome.
It's crazy.
And pretty cool for you
to
get to kind of tag
fantastic.
Along.
Yeah.
Tell us a little about your music, because it's described as an earthy take on contemporary country music.
It is. We kind of look at it as like, what if Memphis was the home of country music instead of Nashville? So it's a little grittier. It's a little little raw, not quite as polished and about, you know, trucks.
How about that?
And you're from here.
I am born and raised.
Right? Yep. So what's it like for you to be back here and get to perform here in your
it's
hometown?
It's great. I love it. I love as much as I like hometown shows or even. Even doing stuff in morning TV, it's always fun because I can call my parents and be like, hey, turn on the morning news. I'm going to be there.
Oh, they're still here. That's cool.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
Did
Absolutely.
You get to spend Christmas with them?
I did.
Nice.
Yep,
yeah.
Sure did.
But you're all over now.
I am. Pretty much, I have kids now, so my days of doing 2-month-long tours at a time are a little few and far between. Mostly, I'm a weekend warrior these days.
And you're going to perform something for us. What are you going to do?
I'm going to do this. Is the first single off my record. It's called More Than Anyone's Ever Loved.
Okay, right. Let's get to it then.
Awesome,
J.R.
thanks.
Moore.
There's somewhere in the middle of nowhere, a place nobody's ever really been there, seems a little far out of reach. There's someone tried a little harder than anyone, tried to do what never has been done. Baby, that someone is me. I wanna know you a little better than anyone has. What makes you cry? What makes you laugh? I love the way you laugh. If you're not doing anything, could I come on over? Would you let me have this chance? Oh, girl, I just need one chance. I want to know you a little better than anyone has. What makes you cry? What makes you laugh? I love the way you laugh. I want to start with a kiss and up in your heart. Put you back together. You're falling apart. So, baby, that won't be. I wanna know you a little better than anyone has. What makes you cry? What makes you laugh? I love the way you laugh. Oh, I love the way you laugh. I wanna start with a kiss and up in your heart. Put you back together and fall apart. So baby, that won't be enough. Now baby, that won't be enough. I wanna love you more than anyone's ever loved. love.